Check out this sweet game winner for Lehigh. Doyle cuts back to clear space, takes a touch, and lets it rip from distance. That was a textbook bender, the best shot to get power while still maintaining control. But take a closer look. The ball dips down quickly at the last second, thanks to the extra weight from the water. And that's a great example of why we strikers love to shoot in the rain.